Hey guys, Wade Willis here for my live reaction to Attack on Titan episode 69, and the episode's name is A Sound Argument. Yeah, I'm just gonna get right into this. Super excited for the episode, and don't forget to like the video and subscribe to the channel for other anime reactions, reviews, and analysis videos. Go. That is a good question. She's so ridiculous. All right. Are we going to get another flashback or something? Yeah, I'm curious of I really don't trust like the people who have been going like the Marleyans who are supposedly on the side of the Islanders. I don't know, something about that is very fishy to me. It seems like they're good guys, but I don't trust them at all. Sixty-nine. Anytime someone has a bowl haircut, I do not trust them. Oh. I totally forgot she had that. Wow. Oh my God, these guys are dum-dums. So they're gonna have an alliance with another nation. That changes a lot. Excuse me. Huh. Yeah. Oh. Oof. That sucks. There aren't really any other options, dude. What? What a dick. Oh, how pleasant. What? Of course they won't. Yeah. Oh, was it supposed to go to her? He was crying too, I think. I am, I'm not gonna lie, that episode left me more confused. Okay, this probably sounds dumb, but what is the rumbling? I feel like that hasn't been mentioned in a while, and I'm forgetting what that exactly that means. Is that like the Is that the natural resource down there, or what? So I know you guys will probably say I'm an idiot for not knowing what that is, but I honestly forgot. But yeah, overall, it was a good episode. There was not much like for me to have a like major reaction to. It was kind of just we're learning. We learned a lot more in that flashback. How much of it is going to be important? Probably all of it, because they used a whole episode in this final season for it. I feel like that country and Mikasa is going to be like that tie is going to end up being important in some way. Maybe she has a different ability with Titans that we never knew about. I don't know. I'm just throwing stuff at the wall, but. Yeah, let's see what the preview is. Of course they did. How can they not have those two under better security? But all right, yeah, I guess we'll see what happens in the next episode. Yeah, thanks for watching.